Ahem. What is up, people of the world? This is Alex Swimmer, aka AP3Jumped, and welcome back to Super Mario Star Expedition. Now, in the last part, we had all kinds of shit going on. I was actually able to record at a decent frame rate somehow, even with this program, and there was snow that was bothering my eyes, and anyways, on to the next level, which is level 4, Brisk Blue Basin. This level is a really good one, guys. It's one of my favorites. You'll see what this is. Because it looks really cool. That sounds like how Quill would say something. Here we are, guys, with aquatic ambience. Yeah, that sounds like how Quill would say something. This is pretty cool. That was an awful. I could have done a better accent than that. Oh, Jesus. Oh. But yeah, this level, Brisk Blue Basin, is really cool. Everything in here is blue, it's underwater. It's one of the few underwater levels in this game, actually. Or like, it's like completely underwater. And has one of the best underwater themes in all of gaming, right next to Dire Dire Docks. Which I don't know why that hasn't been remixed yet for a new Mario game. I mean, hell, this song was remixed in recent years. Why hasn't Dire Dire Docks been remixed? Like, at all. By Nintendo. I mean, come on. Why, seriously, why hasn't that been remixed? And why hasn't that been put into a new Mario game? I don't know. Still love this level, though. The Electros are even bluer this time around. And look, blue lava lotuses! Which shoot ice balls. This is supposed to be an icy underwater level? Yeah, I mean, duh. That's a stupid question. Jesus. Ah! No! I didn't want to stand on top of that. Ooh! This is... Wow, this is the first of the many levels in this game that have the sideways jumping piranha points. Chad loves to use these things. Which, I don't blame him for. In fact, I find these variations to be pretty cool. To be constantly moving to the side. I mean, it's just pretty cool. You'll see these a lot later on, though. Damn it, which pipe do I go to? The hell? Well, he has to have a star. Well, this is a bonus room. Yep. Yeah. Ah! Damn. I was about to let out a sign, then that shit happened. The hell? I tried to hit this block without getting hit. There. I got my sign. Oh yeah. So as a blooper, as a blooper guarding the damn star. Yeah. Come on. I need to be able to hit this thing. Yep. There we go. Cool. And the third level to have an enemy guarding a star, or actually more specifically, has it right on his possession. Yep. Ba-ba-ba-ba. I love the song so much. I mean, oh yeah, they're the urchins. I was waiting to see these. I remember these being in here, and I remember how freaking fast they were too. I mean, good god. Ah, here's some bloopers again. Shit. Another ice flower. I said ice flower. I didn't even say that correctly. I think you can freeze these. Can you? No, you cannot, I don't think. No. I'm gonna try to hit him one more time, because I might be doing something wrong. Fucking assholes. This section's so wide open, though, it's gonna be hard for me to try to find these stars. Yeah. I know I already have one, I just need to find two more. Here's where another one could be. Yep. And nope. Those things... nope, those things cannot be frozen. Like, at all. The fact that these stars are rainbow now, and not just yellow, that actually makes these stars a whole lot more appealing. With their rainbowiness and changing colors and whatnot. Oh boy. Okay, I'm at the very bottom now. Ah! Jesus. Well, the song may be relaxing, this level sure as hell ain't. At least not this section. That's the exit? I think. Yeah, I don't want to go here yet. There's another star somewhere. Somewhere up here. Will I explore this entire section before I get to the star? I don't know. If I find a star before I get to explore the whole section, I might just head off into the exit, because there's no need in me sticking around here. Just lingering around for random stuff. After I've done gotten the third star already. Do y'all know what I mean, Jellybean? What the hell is that star? Ah. I've been here. Haven't been here yet. Damn. I don't know. I don't know what the hell's going on. Oh my, what the hell? I don't remember this. I don't remember you having to kill friggin' urchins to get a star. No. Well, I better kill something. Freeze something. Oh, God. Oh, here's something. No! No! Come. Okay, here's something I can grab. Yeah, thank you. Jesus. Dude, Rallis, this would be this much of a struggle. Oh, hey look, I killed an urchin for, well, God. Ow. Oh, shit. I'm gonna have to leave the section small now. This sucks. I'm scared now. Oh God. I really don't want to die. At least not until like world 6 or something. I mean. Oh, it took me out of this pipe. Okay. How nice of you, Chad. Now I'll just Oh shit. Fucking urchins, man. They're so annoying. I'll just go down here. There's another cheap sheep right here. Oh, there's a generator right here. So, I guess all wouldn't have been lost if there wasn't an enemy for me to freeze. Yeah. This seaweed looks especially nice, too. Like, it looks, seems like it has extra details and shading. It sure as hell seems like it. There aren't very many of these ice lotuses in here. Oh, by the way, there are some levels that have white outlines here because of how dark a certain section might be. And they actually did this for all the SMB3 goals in Super Mario Maker. No matter what theme you're in, the zigzag is has a white outline now, which is nice. And also, this is blue, this frame right here. Yep, the frame is blue. Yep. You know what I think I might do for the rest of these videos? Is trim out all these damn intermissions. That way I don't have to jump cut and then run the risk of having desync in a damn video. Okay. I don't remember that. I really don't remember that at all. Let's see. Because now I have to, now to be Toad. Then I gotta be Peach, and first I need to get up here. You know, due to Toad's great amount of speed, he can actually jump as high as Luigi with a good running start. I mean, he really can. Originally Toad's jump kind of sucked, but now it doesn't. At least not in SMBX. Anyways, level 5, Arctic Ascension. Yeah. This soul right here. It's pretty too. It really is. Plus it has, Boggly Woods music from, Paper Mario 1000 Year Door. You'll see. Yeah. Here's a Rex. You know, I believe this is the very first Super Mario World themed level in this game. You know this game has multiple themes. Everything is SMB3 recolored. Which is nice, and there's a star way up here. I remember this, actually. Way up here at the beginning. Oh. I didn't realize what this song was when I first played this game. Now I look it up, and it's like, oh, it's Boggly Woods. That's right. I knew this song. Eh, I'm gonna keep this. Wow, Firefly, in case I might need it again. Or something. Get hit the damn thing. Yeah. We could just use a door to enter the damn mountain. Why a door? Why isn't it just like a hole? Oh my god, I could actually burn a freaking lava lotus, or volcano lotus, I mean. Holy crap. I gonna need this damn thing? Hell, I just might. I don't remember. Yeah, this section has the same exact music. These, underground sections. Which looks very freaking nice. Hey, there's the Cheep Cheep. Song's actually perfect for, oh shit, for an ice environment. Or snow environment. I love the music in the Paper Mario series. It's just so good. I love, like, pretty much all Mario music. For the most part. I don't know how I did that without getting hit, without hurting myself. Yeah, Meredith's level. I mean, I remember how wide open this section it was. Hey, look, these ice blocks. Yeah. Ah! These Rixes have red shoes, and there's a P-switch down there, which I, Hey! Peach Koopa. I got Wonder. No, he didn't. That's a red Koopa. Yeah. There we go. I gotta get up there somehow. Look at the seaweed down there. It's all frozen. Look, that looks really cool. I just love this song so much. Oh! Really? Hello? How the hell am I gonna get up here? How am I gonna get up here? Crap. This is gonna suck if I don't... Oh! Damn it, I don't... How am I gonna get up there? Can I get in from the other side? No. Oh no. Chad, you're killing me. I have to go all the way back. This door's frozen. That's cool. Why did I come back out here? I didn't need to. Ow, damn it. The damn swooper gets me every time. At least I'm towed, that way I can just quickly get from one section to another. Ah. How am I gonna... Oh. Well, I guess that makes sense. I wasted all that time trying to figure out how the hell to get in here. I have to go back again. I ain't falling for your tricks again this time, Super. I will not do it. I will not. Damn it! I said I will not do it. Damn. Ah. Go outside yet? Yeah, I figured the Half-Life won't be out here. Now we're actually outside again. Which is nice. There. Oh, what the hell? Yep. I thought I would need a fire flower again for in here. For this damn level. Ah! And I was worried about that damn pit down there. I guess I ain't gonna be able to use this. Can you make Sizable slippery? I've never seen anyone do it. I don't think you can. I don't think this is slippery. None of this ground is slippery at all. I still have the atmosphere to solve. It's really cool. I can burn freaking ice lotuses. Oh my god. Yeah. I've already ranted about this before. I couldn't burn volcano lotuses or nipper plants. At least without an NPC code. I mean, hell, they're fucking plants. I've ranted about this before. Can I get up there? Can I? Oh, shit. Is there anything up there for me to get? Oh, ah, no. Now, I don't think there is. If only I had a double jump. Is there... What's down here? Ice. So. Something is down here. I don't know what. A secret, perhaps? Probably. Where... Am I going? This is a one-up. Damn it. Oh, crap. Aha! Here's the star. With a blurb. Ah, fuck. One moment. That fucking swooper made me jump going. And have to walk and go all the way back to get the flower, and then come all the way back here, and have to go all the way back again for a damn exit. It's very annoying. So I want to try to hurry up and finish this video and this world and die, Koopa. Okay, I guess you're not gonna die. Well, fuck you then. I need to figure out how to get back up. Say go down here. Oh god, it's doing that again. Ugh. Damn it. No. Why is it doing this again? Man. I'm gonna kill that thing. There we go. Ah. God. Oh shit. I want those blue coins, damn it. And there's nothing up here. Wasn't able to reach. There. Here's a coin, as we get it. Now we should be at the end. Oh, it takes me to another part of the mountain. Another part of the mountain. That's cool. Oh god. Yeah, let's do this. There we go. Yeah. Figured I'd do that. Boy, the next level's gonna be a doozy. Because you gotta fight friggin' Wendy. Oh boy. That's gonna be fun. Her and her damn candy rings and all that. Okay, this actually loaded a little faster than I thought. Okay, let's go back. And be Peach. If I could get up the damn platform. Yeah. Come on, Peach. Let's do this. I really love that tile set too, by the way. That recolor of the Super Mario World tile set is really nice. Well, and finally we have level 6 ice installation. I don't think there's anything up there though. But no matter, let's just jump right into this. With the double doors and everything. Is that this has another song from the Thousand Year Door. I believe like the Riddle Tower, I think it's called. I didn't realize that until after I looked at the credits. I'm like, oh, that's what this is. Because this sounds like it... This right here sounds like it should belong in Super Paper Mario. Exactly what this song sounds like. Oh god, now I remember this old gimmick. This has an excerpt of 500 Trials. I just noticed that. Jeez. And Frozen Electros too. Yeah. hell? No, I can't go in there. And we're doing this. Unfreezing the water. I think we have to freeze it back later on. Damn it, would you die? I can't believe it says extra but Piff her trials in it. I did not realize that. Should probably go back. Ah! Jump. Yeah. I think there's something in here. Oh shit, I didn't realize I was there. Yep, here's a star. Hey, yay, another power up. Look, look at these frozen lamps, holy crap. Get up the pipe. Up? Damn it, Peach, your jump sucks. It's like I said in one of the last videos. I don't remember exactly when I said it, but... the song's so bizarre. A lot of Paper Mario music is. That's what I love about it. At least from the first three games. Not so much the fourth game. But, yeah. Oh shit! It's you! Fucking Buster Beetle. Ugh. I'm getting crumpling again. Oh god. And now we're freezing the water. And then we're unfreezing it, then we're freezing it again. Yeah. Oh, there's a ladder up there. Okay. Wait. Did me freezing the water really lower all these platforms down? I guess it did. Which, by the way, this tile set is the beach block tile set, the extended beach block tile set by Redigit. That block right there, the rotor this is spinning from. Yeah, I'm sure y'all knew that already, but. I thought it would be nice to point out, because it's a nice recolor, it really is. Ah, what the hell was I trying to do? Right there. Jesus. Think I know what to name this video. Oh god, another one of you. Ah, shit. Yeah. And you find two more stars, or... one more star, because the third star of the third star of every boss level is always acquired after you defeat the boss. So these are the only levels that in which the third star is actually at the end of the level. Yeah. I tried explaining that in like the first video, but I did such a terrible job at it. Good god. Oh Jesus. These colors are hurt my eyes. Ugh. Still got one more star to find before I gotta fight Wendy. Oh no, no, damn. Why are these guys so prominent here all of a sudden? Like, what the hell? Ah, shit. Damn. And Peach. And obviously there's a star down here, or it could be the way to the boss. I'm not entirely sure at this point. I remember that though, that specific layout though. I remember. Ow, damn. Wait a minute. Ow, what the hell? Yeah, the star's right there. So, the path to the left is actually where the Oh, no. Don't tell me I have to... Well, son of a bitch. Am I able to... Hold on. Are all of the blocks gone now? Or what? I'll be right back. Okay, so... This switch right here completely disappears after you hit it. It ain't like the other switches. So, what I had to do was go back to the damn hub through the gray door, then come back here. I had to come all the way back here. And... Yeah. For this star, you actually have to pay attention. Because if you don't, you have to redo the whole damn level if you want to try and get it again. Let's see, now I can hit this. I used to always get hit by these rotor discs in this level, actually. I remember it vividly, too. Maybe it's because I wasn't as good with Peach? No, that couldn't have been. I nailed down every playable character by that point. And here we are into the boss. Oh boy. The boss is gonna suck. What the hell's down here? I know the boss ain't down here, I don't think. Is it? It might be. Hell, I don't know at this point. Yeah, it is down here. Let me go back up. Okay, now I'm back up here. Yeah. Probably power up in here. Or no, it's just a one-up. Okay. I'm gonna have a hard-ass time with fucking Wendy. Because, oh my god. I don't fucking believe this shit. This fire flower is still here. Like, how in the hell? But let's just delve right into this, I guess. Oh boy. I'm probably gonna die. What the hell? To go up? Oh yeah, this background. It's actually Bowser's castle, but icy? What? Stupid. No, it's not. It's just strange. Here you are. Did you think I enjoyed waiting in this freezing castle? Now hold still while I crush you. Alright, let's do this. Oh, good fucking god. Oh. Better hurry up with this damn boss, because... Damn candy rings, I can't even spin jump to kill! And then more and more of these damn things are gonna appear. Is that it? Please tell me it's it. No! I am done going easy on you. It's payback time. Oh. Damn it. Well, at least Wendy doesn't shoot anything. The main problem is her damn candy rings. Yeah, here come more of these damn things. Oh shit, I can burn them. Holy crap, I didn't know that. I didn't know I could burn these damn things. I did not know I could burn these things. My god, this would help me out so much. Back when I first played this. I mean, holy crap. Yeah, this isn't over yet. Shut up, Wendy. Yeah, an Icy Bowser castle background is pretty weird. It's not stupid. I don't know why I said it was stupid. Damn it, I tried to pause the video and this shit happens. Oh boy. But we shall see. We shall take a peek at what the next world looks like. I mean, I already know what it looks like, but I'm sure a lot of you guys do too. We're gonna take a sneak peek, just for the sake of the video. Yeah. And, we gotta keep on going. We gotta move along. As a toad. Yeah. And two and four. Okay. Alright. It's time we'll be doing World 4, which is Jam and Jungle. Yeah, I remember that name. And a lot of the other names of the worlds. I just couldn't remember the names of Worlds 2 and 3 for some reason. But if you liked this video, then don't forget to subscribe. Be sure to stay tuned for the rest of this series. And we shall head into this lovely little world next time with this super loud freaking music. More and more curvy music. But I'm Alex Swimmer, aka AP3 Jumped. Thank you for watching until the end. That is it for me, and I'll see you soon. Goodbye.